DJI is really about empowering young people like myself and inspiring people to create art in everyday life.
I think DJI is allowing people to find their own creativity, to find their way to understand the world around them.
Things that weren't possible even 2 years ago now are possible.
The Phantom X and the innovations in it are really empowering filmmakers and giving them the ability to do things they've never been able to do before.
So imagine having a copter like the Phantom X, technology from the future.
Today I was biking through the woods really fast. The Phantom X was following me and dodging trees and ducking under branches.
You can't walk around today and not see someone taking a selfie. Selfies are everywhere. With the Phantom X concept, I can take a selfie and not think about it.
As a filmmaker, multicam is really cool. It gives you the ability to use your watch or your tablet to sync up multiple drones. If we're tracking a mountain biker, they could have a drone, and all four will give us angles and shots that we could have never gotten before. As a creator, that's an amazing tool to be able to tell a story.
Whether they're a friend or a stranger that you really appreciate the talents of, you can send them a request to follow them.
One of the coolest features of the Phantom X is the sky paint feature. You can paint in the sky. And what bigger way is there to express yourself and be creative?
You know what's exciting? It's the future. And that's what the DJI Phantom X brings to us.
You can approach this device as a tool for creativity rather than a new technology that you have to learn the details of and read a manual to figure out.
It's really not just about technology, it's really a lifestyle.